Have you stood by the ocean on a diamond hard morning and felt the horizon soar deep in your soul? Watch the wake of the steamers as it cuts through blue waters, being gripped by a fever you just can't control. To throw off the shackles, to fly with the seagulls, to where green waves tumble before driving sea winds, or to lie on the decking on a warm summer's evening, watch the red sun fall burning beneath the earth's rim. To every sailor comes time to drop anchor, haul in the sails and make the lines fast. You deep water dreamers, your journey is over, you're safe in the harbor at last. Safe in the harbor at last. Some men are sailors, but most are just dreamers, held fast by the anchor they forge in their mind, who in their hearts know they'll never sail over deep waters to search for a treasure they're afraid they won't find. So in sheltered harbors they cling to their anchors, bank down the boilers and shut down the steam, and wait for the sailors to return with their treasures that will fan the dull embers and fire up their dreams. To every sailor comes time to drop anchor, haul in the sails and make the lines fast. You deep water dreamers, your journey is over, you're safe in the harbor at last. Safe in the harbor at last. Some men are schemers who laugh at the dreamers, take the gold from the sailors and turn it to dross. They are men in a prison, they are men without vision, whose only horizon is profit and loss. So when storm clouds come sailing across your blue ocean, hold fast to your dreaming for all that you're worth. For as long as there's dreamers, there will always be sailors, bringing back their bright treasures from the corners of earth. So to every sailor comes time to drop anchor, haul in the sails and make the lines fast. You deep water dreamer, your journey is over, you're safe in the harbor.